It's a double rainbow. Anyways, after lots of rain, we finally getting a rainbow, Izzy. So look at it, enjoy, woo! There's a really faint one behind it, but can't really see it. I don't know, let's see. Can you see that one? Yeah, it's kind of faded. Anyways, adios. They're after me like a charm.
Hi, Izzy.
Hey, Izzy.
Hello.
I'm not actually being healthy, by the way.
No, we just ordered pizza and breadsticks. And we were very unhealthy. And you know what? Who cares?
But it's Friday.
It's Friday. And
tomorrow's Saturday.
It's been a long week, and only 1 week to spring break. And my bed's very comfy. And we're just watching the girl eat carrots.
I know, it's very beautiful.
Mm-hmm. It's entertaining. Anyways, hope you're having a great week. Can't wait to see you, hopefully, in like 2-3 weeks.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. It all works out.
It's all on you, man.
Yeah. Busy, busy life. Anyways, talk to you later. Adios.
Okay.
Hey!
So, okay.
Why don't you go?
No, it's your camera. So, we're here with Honor Chords, and we're going to watch the ICCA.
It's gonna be fun.
Quarterfinals. Something like that, some number.
Eighth quarterfinals.
1/8.
Here's everyone.
Hello!
So,
hello.
Yeah.
Who are we talking to?
One of our friends who goes to school up north. Yeah, so I don't know. We're waiting.
We
We're waiting for the really,
inside, yeah.
really, really slow boys from the group, so they'll make it eventually.
Yeah, of course all the girls are like on time.
We're on time, we're dressed like presentably, everyone's ready to go.
Except the guys.
Yeah. Anyways.
Till later. Bye. Yeah. Keyword.
Adios.
There you go. Came back from the ICCA.
Hey, and we're like pumped.
Yeah, the songs were good, except
our favorite team didn't win.
Okay, remember that one group that we showed you the video of them singing Wait For It, the Hamilton thing? They won first place. Totally did not deserve it. Zero. Boo. I hope they're not watching this.
I'm a positive person, and I did not support that decision.
The thing was, there was this one all-girls group who had this phenomenal vocalist. She hit the low notes, she hit the high notes. She gave me chills, not once, not twice, but like throughout the entire song. And maybe the overall group hadn't been that great, but she deserved best soloist. She did not get it. And I'm just a little bit salty about that.
I feel like it was kind of rigged.
I feel like it was really rigged because I said like, that they would win.
Oh, it's the new group, so they should win, you know?
Also, it was a giant F you to another group because they broke off from them and formed their own thing. Anyways, now we're chilling, eating dinner.
Well, dinner meaning Oreos.
Yeah, exactly. That's the healthy choice, isn't it?
Hey, I didn't get double stuffed, so.
Meh. Oreos. And we're also singing because the songs are stuck in our head. Also, one group did Beggin', which was the song that we sang, which-
But we did better.
We sang it way better. Like, our arrangement was clearer, our soloists were better,
even our rapper was better.
And that's saying a lot. So. Until next time! La la la.
Jazz hands!
Ah. Adios.
All the jazz hands.
Hey, Izzy. So it's the final week before spring break, which is great because I'm so ready to go home. But lots of exams leading up to it. Ugh. I have 4 exams this week. I had 1 today. I have chem Wednesday. I have psych Thursday. And then there's a quiz Friday. But 1 down, 3 to go. Slowly getting through it. Woo! Ah, it's so comfy in bed with a blanket, you know? I wish I could just sit here all day. But can't wait for spring break. Hopefully we'll get to see you. Either way, I'll get to take my dogs to the beach and hang out and just relax and sleep in. Ugh, it's gonna be so nice. Well, yeah, I hope you're having lots of fun up there. Learning lots of good things, not skipping class, being a good girl. I don't know. I'm bored with studying, if you can't tell. So, until next time, adios.
Come red.
Hey, Izzy. It's Friday. And spring break starts today. And I'm so excited. I get to go home, see my dogs, sleep, relax. It's gonna be great. And the best thing is, some of the classes I just skipped today because I'm a bad person and lazy. But it's also nice and sunny and cool and breezy. This is like the perfect temperature, just like 60 degrees. So, it's very exciting. Can't wait to go home, hopefully see you, and have lots of fun. And I'm just so excited. I wish I could just skip all my classes today, but you know, that's not possible, so. But this will be the last vlog for at least a week, because I'm not doing it over spring break. I'm just gonna be enjoying. Actually, I might. I don't know. It depends what we do, where we go. You'll have to wait and see. But until then, adios.
Hey, Izzy. So, it's raining, and this is my umbrella. I'm really excited because I love it. I love my umbrella. Maybe one day in the summer, we can utilize it together. We can share an umbrella, like love interests. It'll be fun. But yeah, it's our first day back after spring break. Your spring break just started, I know. Yeah, but so far, like, it's not been a bad Monday. So as far as Mondays go, it's pretty good. Have a chill week. Like, no exams and stuff like that, but yeah. You should have fun walking in the rain too, now that you're back home. Although I think it's really sunny for the entire week. Well, I hope you get the rain.
Hey, Izzy. So we just got back from spring break yesterday, during which it rained all day because go Florida! Woo! And you know, spring break, I was like, it's halfway through the semester, I'll take home all my sweaters, all my warm winter clothing, because you know it's gonna be sunshine and parties from here on out. And then guess what Florida decides to hit us with? Some lovely 30 degree, 45 degree weather. And I'm freezing, and I have exactly one sweater. So I took my big scarf and I put on a long sleeve shirt and trying to stay warm. I left my gloves at home, which I wish I had because my fingers are freezing. But you're just chilling at home because you have spring break. And I wish I had spring break still, because then I could be chilling at home and not going to classes. So yeah, that's the lowdown, or the uptake. It's both. I don't know. We'll have to see. Hopefully I won't freeze. Adios.
Is it a vlog?
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it's a vlog.
Guess where we're going today. Case, you can't tell by our shirts. Miguel's shirt is hidden.
I am a superhero. I have to hide
my
identity.
Fine then. We're going to a Disney themed thing.
After
for
a meeting.
Beauty and the Beast. Well, first we have a holy meeting, which who knows how that'll go. They call them at 6:30 and then people don't show up for like half an hour, so. Yeah, but
we'll see if this one's not actually canceled.
For once. Last time we ended up sitting in like the bowling alley. While people, like, it was like, you know, one of those shows where, like, someone comes in from the left and another person, like, leaves on the right? That's how it was. Yeah. Except in a booth.
It was very awkward.
Yeah. But afterwards will be fun because it's a Beauty and the Beast party thing.
There's Disney trivia.
And karaoke and Disney-ness. It's gonna be fun. Yeah. You're just chilling and enjoying
actually,
spring
she's not,
break.
She's not responding to us.
What?
Izzy.
What do you mean she's not responding to
us? She's not responding to the group chat.
Yeah, you're ignoring us. That's what she means. I was like, how is she going to respond? This is a vlog. We're not, like, Skyping her.
No, that's the thing. She's not responding to us.
Loser. I know you're enjoying spring break, but you better answer soon. Okay.
See you later.
Adios.
Izzy, I don't know if you can see this, but this guy's playing like a ukulele. It's like a banjo ukulele thing. He's kind of turning around. He was facing us, but now he's turning around. I don't know if it's very obvious that I'm filming him. Probably can't hear him either, but there he is. The ukulele player is now talking to two Mormons. Just thought you would like to see
two Mormons and a ukulele would be a great musical.
This is beautiful. So unique. I hope they don't come and try to Mormonize us. Anyways.
Hey, Izzy. So, as you can see, I'm alone for the weekend, but Sunday's coming back tomorrow afternoon, and I thought it's finally time. You know, like, it's time to prank her. I mean, I could do it next weekend, but I might go home then too, so that'd be a little more difficult, but... So for this prank, I'm just going to wrap everything I can, or as long as I have tinfoil, in tinfoil. So I will update you when I'm done. And you obviously won't see it, but I'm hoping to record a reaction. So, yeah, let's get to it. So, I finished. Oh wait, camera. Nope, can't see it. Okay, well, this is what I did. I'll take a better one where I can see it.
Normal dorm room.
Nope, not. Just on this side though. Yep. Yeah, I got kind of lazy. Could have wrapped up all this stuff too. But, I just made them tiny hats. Oh, and then that was supposed to be wrapped. But that's all I did. But hey. I'd say it's a pretty good prank, right? Right? But let's see what Sanjana says. Or at least her face. It's a harmless joke. I mean, what's the worst that could happen?
I bet. Do you want to see what she did, Izzy? So, I went home. For this weekend. And I come back. And that's what my half of the room looks like. She's evil. She's pure evil.
I was also very lazy.
I see that.
I
you didn't.
I was supposed to put it on
the pillow?
Yes, and the painting, so I just taped it.
I noticed that. Yeah. I'm glad you didn't wrap like every individual thing on my desk. That.
Because then that would take forever.
Yeah. How long did this take you?
Like an hour.
I just listen to music. Izzy already knows, so
that's great. This is beautiful.
How are you, Auntie?
Okay.
Good, I like all the hats.
Stop these sirens from rolling.